Welcome to my vlog on my trip to El Salvador. So today is Friday, September 1st, and right now we're getting ready to go to Los Toros. So I have this outfit on. So right now we're getting ready to leave our hotel room. Yeah. Right now we are on our way to Los Toros. Say hi, Alina.
Hi.
The lighting is bad, but it's okay. Yeah. It's still cute. And we have our driver taking us. So our drive is an hour and a half away. So see you in like 2 seconds. Our photographer made it. I'm doing a vlog. So we're going to pay. Sorry. It's very pretty. So green.
You can take your shoes off if you want. Do you want to take them off or not?
I don't know. Yeah.
If you're going in the water.
Yeah, yeah. I thought it was harder to, but it is easy.
I don't know.
It's easy, so no worries. Is it cold?
Yeah, but it's good.
I got you.
Okay.
Okay. Let's put one exactly. Perfect. I love it. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Beautiful. Now smiling and looking this side. Exactly. Now look to your shoulder. This shoulder. Like this. Like, you're not exactly. Exactly. Wait a second. Beautiful. Perfect. Look into the camera again. You're gonna quit, Michael. Perfect.
It's a fish! I'm like, what's that? Why am I
a fish?
Yeah, it's like a, I thought it was a
yeah. way better. Yes.
So we made it on the other end. From the other end. Wow. This is so like beautiful. There's Aaliyah. Wow.
Love it. Sorry. Beautiful.
Do you guys see how cheap our food was?
The spicy sauce.
This has sauce.
Okay. Right now we're going to our room.
I don't think that way.
I think it's the other path. Yeah, it's definitely the other path.
I mean, we're lost, but it's okay.
Something smells really good. Yeah, I think it's this way. Yeah, definitely. So we gotta go through here. It gives real life jungle vibes.
Oh yeah, I remember this store.
And these are actual.
Oh, hi.
Oh. Oh, I think a little ant bite me. Oh. Oh, something's bite. So this is our tree house. We gotta step on the little frog pads. But this is how they look. Oh. Oh. Ants got me. Okay. This is how it looks. So right now we are going to Nawi Beach to do our horseback ride. So we made it to Nawi Beach. I have on crochet. Hi. Oh, yes. Hi. So we're getting ready to go on
okay,
a horse.
What you have to do, what you have to do is going on.
Okay guys, so I'm currently on my horse on Nawi Beach. Oh my gosh, look at the waves, it's so beautiful. It's, oh my gosh. My horse's name is Escuti. Yeah, I think so. It's so pretty. Back to Nawi. Our horseback ride is about to come. Photos from our photo shoot and our video shoot.
Really nice stuff. Where's the nice at?
Book him if you ever come to El Salvador. You won't regret. We're waiting for our welcome drink. Alright, so we got our welcome drink. It tells you. Turn around. You ready to taste it? Oh my gosh, but it's okay.
I give it a 5 out of 10.
I was gonna say 6. Okay, 5, 6.
But it's refreshing though.
It's fruity.
Got, like, grapefruit. I think the grapefruit is throwing me off because I really don't like grapefruit.
So this is our food. Chicken quesadillas, loaded fries, and our drink. Aaliyah says the chicken quesadillas are 1,000. You're good. This is good too. It's good. It's good. Food good, drink good, happy. It wasn't that sunny here. It was more like overcast.
I dance when I'm heavy.
No, when I eat. When I eat, I get to move on my shoulders. Like, everything is just, yes. Mm-hmm. Okay. It's storming outside. So guys, we're back at our room. It is like, what time is it? It's like 9 o'clock right now. It's storming outside. So we're just here relaxing. We're about to just go to bed because we have an early morning tomorrow. We have to go to the volcano, the lake, and check into our other hotel. So that is really the end of this vlog. Hi, good morning. So right now we're getting ready to check out of our treehouse hotel. We're going on a hike to the Santa Ana volcano, and we're going to Lake Cantapolique. We're just going to a lake that begins with a C today, and then we're checking into our new hotel. So Aaliyah got on pink. Okay.
Hey guys.
And I have on yellow. So we matching because we have on bright colors. And we gotta say goodbye to our room. A beautiful room. Yeah. I'm gonna put a little tour of our room so you guys can see it in case you ever come to El Salvador and would like to stay here. So this is how our tree house looks from down below. There's multiple tree houses. This is our tree house 5. You see the little paths, and then we go up the stairs. Last, everybody go to breakfast. So this is the bathroom.
So currently we are going to breakfast.
High class breakfast.
And yeah, we gotta hurry up because our driver is gonna be here soon. And we gotta go to the volcano, which is a drive, like an hour and a half away from here. So the faster we eat, the faster we can get on with our day. But until then, let's enjoy the views. Ah, crap. This is how it looks in the morning. They're cleaning the pool. So we're trying to figure out what we should order because the options are a little limited, or they're just different. Like, it's not like pancakes, bacon, and egg. Aaliyah's changed her mind. She doesn't want the granola bar. So with the fruit bowl,
can you just not here?
Yeah.
Yeah. What a view.
It smells so good too. Can't wait. Oh, can't wait. Aaliyah does not like ketchup, and I'm gonna ask for ketchup.
You can ask for-
Yesterday, she talking about some ketchup makes her upset. People who eat ketchup get on her nerves. That's what she said. Yes, this is for me. Okay, so we're trying our food. I'm not really a boiled egg fan, but I could eat it. No, never mind. This thing got the wetness coming out. Thank you.
Anything else?
No, we're good.
Enjoy.
Thank you.
Put the ketchup on the other side of the
room. She does not like ketchup.
Why is it running?
I don't know. I don't like that.
That didn't go too well.
So this has bacon.
Yeah. I got a fruit bowl with a little yogurt, granola, honey. This. I don't have better, but it would do.
It's not bad, but it's not like our lunch yesterday.
Mm-hmm. I should have settled for my quesadillas.
Tell them to heat it up. Mm-hmm. They could have heated up.
But you gotta have that fruit in the morning. And a little water. Nothing too heavy on your stomach when you're jogging. I mean, hiking.
So that's not a good breakfast because it's not like...
It was a good choice. Not too heavy.
Yeah.
Just right.
It has avocados, quinoa. Yeah.
And they actually playing TikTok music. Like when you... the background sounds...
Eating. Bye. We're gonna say bye to the treehouse.
Yikes. Bye, Bizata. Hola. Our driver is getting ready because we're going on our hike. We hike ready.
They swing like Django Loba. Now you crash your Ferrari for Lucky Bona. Now so much you make it up in all over. My feelings to this swing like Django Loba.
Alright, we made it to the hike. So they're just waiting on me so we can go. We're trying some pupusas right now before we do our hike. There's like a market with other things you could buy before you go on your hike. But we stopped here and that's our tour guide for our hike. So we're getting ready to start the hike. We have company. So yeah. Okay guys, so I made it somewhat there. We're at our first viewpoint. So we had to climb up through there to see this view, but it was worth it. Aaliyah said no. She's down there. She didn't want to come up with me. I'm so scared right now. Alright, back down we go.
Sorry.
Aaliyah made it to the top. We got this. I thought we was going. I'm ready to go.
Both be done.
Another stop.
Really?
We gotta go up this hill. Gotta move on it. We are almost to the top. It's like a cool breeze. At first we were struggling, but then after that we got the hang of it and here we are. If you ever come to El Salvador, you have to do this hike. And there's like so much cloud.
Siempre, tell them what you did.
Aaliyah, where you at? So, hey! Wow! This is sulfur, by the way, so you can't go in. This is so pretty. Okay, guys. The sulfur is very strong, though, so I've been coughing a lot because it's so strong and it's very windy. I'm scared to hold my phone. Okay, no, I need to go back. Our tour guy
Marvin.
He's been really great. He stuck with us. So we have this fruit called popote that we're about to try. Okay. It tastes like a mango. I like it. Like a small mango. Cocote.
Cocote. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Do you eat this one? No. You don't eat this one.
No, what?
This one. You don't eat this one.
This, the outside.
the skin.
Oh, you can eat it. Yes. And it's all in, and it's they washed it.
Oh, you can eat it?
Yeah, it's clean.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
I thought it was like a mango, like you can't really eat the mango skin.
No.
Okay, I'm gonna give you it.
It's good. Mm-hmm. I recommend.
Cocote. We're gonna try some paletas.
These
and these paletas. Oh,
flavors.
No.
What's this?
This is nance. This is a very particular
ensalada de fruta.
Ah, and which one is the nance?
Nance.
Oh, this is nance. This is a very particular fruit.
And what's this green?
This is pistachio.
Okay. And this one.
And this one is a salad of fruits.
Okay.
Different fruits.
Okay.
And this is chocolate. Oh, this is a rayan, another fruit here, like tropical fruit.
Okay.
Yeah.
I wonder which one I should try. Which one do you recommend?
Well, I like nance a lot.
Nance.
I like nance and I like pistachio.
Okay, I'm gonna try.
I like coconut, but then
I'm gonna try nance.
So I'm trying a nance. It's a type of fruit.
It tastes good.
It has like a.
I don't know what it tastes like, but I like it. It's good.
Oh yeah.
Okay, guys. So right now we are about to go back down this volcano. I was gonna say it's a mountain, but it's not. Aaliyah is still snacking on her paleta. I'm jealous because mine's just done. I'd be so gluttonous. I couldn't wait. I was like sucking it down. But yeah, we're hiking back down. So yeah, if you're still here watching this video, thank you. And I hope I've been entertaining you enough. We've been getting compliments. Oh crap, my stick. I'm about to cut this video off, but we've been getting compliments all day. They've been telling us we look cute, and we do. But I'm about to stop recording because I need to focus on going down. So right now we're making it through. I'm by myself. Aaliyah is back there. I think that's actually her voice. No, it's not. But yeah, so I'm about to just keep walking. The other two that was with us, the girl and the boy, well, the man and the woman, they're already up there, and I'm in the middle, and Aaliyah and Marvin is back there. No, I thought that was Aaliyah and Marvin. So, I'm about to just keep going, because, yeah, just now we encountered a split in the hike. And everybody started to look back. They was like, where do we go next? And I looked back too, but there was nobody behind me. But it took us to the same place, so it didn't really matter which way we took. This is about my like tall time falling. I literally almost just fell and twist my ankle. So I just thought I should take a minute. Oh, there's Aaliyah. Aaliyah, I almost just fell.
That's why I'm being
careful. Like,
I have to go slow.
I almost, like, I was down, okay, guys? Like, I was low.
You know how many times I didn't trip? That's why I'm taking you slow. I've been hurt myself.
Aaliyah and I completed the hike back at Stomping Ground. We're gonna get something to eat. And then we're off to our next stop, Santa Ana. So we made it to the Santa Teresa Hot Springs. So I have on purple. Right now we're walking to get a mud bath. There's different hot spring pools in the area you could go to, but we want to try that out first. So yeah. Thank you.
to go to the sauna first. Okay, I'm gonna put it in here.
Rip it or rip it off.
Yes. Yes.
Come on. Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Es que el sol está caliente el piso.
Oh, it's hot. Yes. Okay. You figured it out. She said the pool is hot.
I would have told
y'all
that.
And she didn't beat her neither.
She
said she was so in the shop. Yeah, it's what we did. Yeah, she beat him. And I can put you in. I can put you in. Hop in her. Throw up the sex in her. And I can put you in. City from this balcony. Back in 2019, I was outside freely, but now they got it out for me. I don't care what frat that you was in, you can't out for me. Keep dreaming. Pineapple juice, I give a sweet, sweet, sweet scene. I know what they like, so I just keep cheesing. Hard drive full of heat seek.
I didn't put too much of this white stuff on my face. But we're going to another part. I don't know why I put so much. Oh, I can't record and do both.
Back in 2019, I was outside freely, but now they got it out for me. I don't care what friend you was saying, you can't out for me. Keep dreaming. Pineapple juice, I give a sweet, sweet, sweet. I know what they like, so I just keep
seeing. We're leaving our shoes, and we're gonna walk on this. Ooh, it's nice and warm. Hot. Oh, we go up and down?
Yes.
Okay, so we could leave our shoes. Yeah.
Ooh.
Yeah. You just said you don't want to do no more rocks. And you rocking it out. Come on, Aaliyah. Get into it. Get into. Aaliyah says she's tired of the rocks. Because we climbed a bunch of rocks today.
Okay. I'm going down. Going down.
She says she's tired of doing the rocks. But little did she know. The hot springs tie rocks for her. Okay. Oh wow. So the top is boiling, the middle is good, and the bottom is cold. Currently eating food.
I'm not really a watermelon fan, but I was like, the juice might taste good. Is it good? Why are you on this
side? So currently we are eating some food at the hot springs. It's nighttime.
There's literally three dogs. The other one went over there.
This is the other side. It's so pretty. There's the pool. You can walk that way. There's the...
So
you can't see us here. We don't have good lighting. This is why we should have the little light thing. Mm-hmm. We'll be prepared next time. But we're going to our second hotel. Oh wow, there's more pools over here. We're going to our second hotel. And then we're getting ready to go out. So, yeah. I wanna be in your